This is her smile from 2008. I know her husband's humor and pleasure is the tan on the face of a skier, the green in the pine tree's needles when I see her smile. It is a smile to make gods laugh, a weapon of mass illumination. It is the sun's sword down an ice fjord, rising off snow's whiteness, echoing off glaciers' brightness. And one must smile within. The mountain lions on the ridges, and the doer trolls under bridges, all of them.